We've had a question from Blake Chasen asking about how to paint pink horror skin, and there's loads of ways that you can paint this detail, but in this video we're going to show you a great way that's really quick to do, which means you can paint a whole unit of these guys really quickly. Now to do this, first of all you need to undercoat your miniature using Corax white spray, and then we're going to shade all over it using Caraberg crimson, then we'll paint a layer of pink horror and then a highlight of Emperor's Children, and if you want to you can add a fine highlight of Screaming Skull to finish it off. But starting out with Caraberg Crimson, I'm going to use a medium shade brush to apply this, and this is going to be all over the miniature, but I'm just going to focus around the middle of it to show you what to do. But do this all over your model. Build up a good puddle of this on your palette, and when you're ready, all you've got to do is start painting it onto your miniature. As it goes on, you'll see it leaves a pinkiness on the raised areas, but shades the recess detail really nicely. So paint this all over, then give it about an hour to dry. Once the shade's completely dry, apply a layer of pink horror using a medium layer brush. And with this, you're looking to paint in all the flatter areas, avoiding the recessed parts where the shade has settled the most. Now we're ready to add a highlight of Emperor's Children using a small layer brush. And what you want to do here is follow along all the most defined features on the skin. So like around the side of the mouth, for example, just on the top here, and around the eyes too. And then if you want, you can add a fine highlight of thin down Screaming Skull. If you decide to do this, just focus on the very sharpest details and don't go overboard with it, because it can become a little bit too stark if you add too much. And with that fine highlight applied, most of the horror is done, and all you've got to do is go on to paint all the remaining smaller details. But Blake, I hope that's answered your question. We'll see you all again very soon.